Welcome to another weekly vlog. I'm starting the vlog where I ended last week's vlog. Today is a very exciting day. I am going to get my hair cut. I'm scared. It's quite long. It's long for me anyway, so I'll give you a little before so we can do a before and after. I just don't like it. I don't like long hair on me. I think it looks kind of witchy. Here's me with short hair, if you're wondering. I think I've had short hair most of my life, I feel like. I've had long hair twice that I can remember. Once in grade 10 for my mom's wedding, and now. Like, even, I had a little bit longer, shorter than this for my formal, but as soon as formal was over, literally the next day, I cut my hair off. So, and I've never been to the salon before. I've never gone to the hairdressers before in my life. Well, I think I went to like one when I was a kid, but as like a teenager, adult. Oh, well, that's a lie too, because I got a perm when I was like 18. I've never gotten my hair cut at a salon. I've got one perm. I've been to the salon like twice in my life, okay? So, this is what I'm wearing. I'm thinking maybe I do makeup so that I could see like the like full finished look and like not hate it. Because you know when you're like not dressed up and then you change your hair and then you're like, oh my god, like what have I done? Maybe if I like put on a cute outfit, put makeup on, and I like get the transformation, I won't hate it, you know. Also, sorry if I sound a bit funny, I am sick, so that's fun for me. I knew I would get sick after the Taylor Swift concert, which is why I took 2 extra days to rest, but no, I didn't get to rest because I was traveling. It's fine. I feel like I'm having quite a nice skin day. It looks a bit red on the viewfinder, but in person it's like not red at all. And that never happens to me. And my frown isn't there. Like usually this like line, it's like tiny right now, but usually it's like, I feel like I just made it worse. Usually it's like really big. I must not be frowning. Or I could be like puffy from being sick. Anyways, been using this. So hopefully I'm fine. By the time in like an hour when my appointment is, I can't be bothered to do makeup. I might regret that, but I can't be bothered. I'm sick, I'm tired. I don't know if I'll bring you into the salon. I should have brushed my teeth first. Damn. I don't know if I will bring you into the salon because I've never been to a salon before and I'm scared. I'm scared for my hair, let alone trying to vlog. Are you kidding? I'll show you my outfit as well. This is the shirt that I'm wearing. It's really cute. It's from Dish. I think it was like $120. Bit pricey. Also, yesterday I sold my car. How exciting. This is my fit. Just wearing blue denim shorts with my Dish shirt. It's just got ties. It's a bit sheer as well, the white one, but the black one is fine. But it has these ties, but it's like kind of more secure than just those tie tops. Like it's not going to be like gaping, you know? It's kind of got that, but I will say they run so big. Even like I got this in a size 10, but even that's, it's a bit big, like it's like falling down and like showing my bra. I think it's really cute, casual, relaxed. I also got the same shirt in black and I really like it. That's my story. Oh, yesterday, very exciting, I got a new MacBook. Yeah, so because I sold my car, I thought perfect opportunity to buy myself a laptop. So I got the MacBook Air. Love it. I really like it so far. If you think about it, it's really nice. Probably should check the time. Oh guys, I have to tell you about this book that I've been reading. I saw it on TikTok a while ago. It's really good. Twisted Love. The next one is Twisted Games. It is amazing. I read it on the way to Taylor Swift and now I finished it. Well, I've got like 4 pages left. I wrote this little cute little thing in it saying how I read it when I was on my way to Taylor Swift. But yeah, it's really good. I don't know if the other books in this series like are about the same characters. I don't think they are, but I don't know how, if they intertwine or not, or if there's just a, it's a whole bunch of stories about twisted types of love, because it is very much twisted love, let me tell you. Okay guys, I've just arrived at the salon. I'm really scared. I'm excited at the same time. I didn't end up putting makeup on because I couldn't be bothered, but I need to wipe my nose because glossy from my Vicks vapor rub. Okay, I gotta go in there because my appointment is in 6 minutes. Okay, wish me luck. Hi guys, this is my short hair. I did end up filming after the appointment. This is my hair. That's all there is to it, really. Just chopped it off. On other news, the vlog, it's Saturday and the vlog is not up. So I'm really, from last week, the Taylor Swift vlog is not up. So today I'm gonna go to the shops and then I'm gonna come home and edit and upload it tonight. That's my goal. I just wanna edit all day. But me and Hen are going to the shops for some house stuff, which is really exciting. We just gotta get a few things like containers and stuff like that. So we're meeting at the shops. We're going to the big Kmart in my town. We have two, but this one is my favorite. Hey guys, we're with Mole now. We just picked her up and we are going to Kmart. Yep. That's all. Okay guys, the trolley is filling up. Let me put you here. I'm showing them the pots and pans that I want.
OMG, Shen.
$20.
She's rich.
Sorry, I just gotta connect to the free Wi-Fi. No reception in here.
The cord that I've bought like five of, yeah. That is still not right.
No, it's not gonna load.
Time.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to show you guys the pots and pans that I want. I think we have everything for the kitchen. Okay guys, this is all the stuff that we got. Heaps of stuff. Ended up getting the bed sheets that I wanted. Give you a big haul when we get home. Pretty successful. What do you reckon, Hen?
Yeah.
Successful?
Yeah, definitely.
Now we're going to Kathmandu for more.
We'll see.
Let's give you a little haul. Okay, we'll start off. We got some chopping boards. The ones that flip. We got the 12 piece dining set going on, just the green one. Then we got a dustpan and brush. Been needing one of these. A little ice tray for like little cube ice. Got some nice little forks and they've got like textured things. I got cute little bedspread. Got some bag clippy clips. Got this cutting board. I feel like it'd be nice to have a cutting board that we just have always on the bench to cut like sandwiches or anything. Cute little wavy pattern. Then we just got a cooking tray and cupcake tin. We also got this set. Yeah, comes with like a whole bunch of stuff. Got some tea towels, just some gray tea towels. And then we got two like good bowls.
Fancy bowls.
For when we eat cereal or anything that requires a bowl. Got some new towels, just like little top up, this like terracotta color, which is nice. All of this stuff we got from Kmart. Yeah. We bought a couch. Woohoo!
It's so nice.
It is so comfortable.
So comfy. The color is
perfect. It's like this peacock green color. Because we want the vibe of the house to be
colorful, funky, fun, fresh.
Yeah. Like bright, but also like moody.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I can't wait for you guys to see.
Anyways, I just got some towels because I've been running low since I moved in a year ago. I bought this charging port thing from Kmart because I bought the wrong one the other day and I bought another one and it was still the wrong one. So I finally went and got the right one. And then I got a bath mat.
I love the color of it.
Me too. It's really nice. Yeah. And yeah.
And another towel.
Oh yeah, and another towel.
That's everything.
What a good day.
This is what we're thinking. We're thinking of putting all of this food in these cupboards because the angle of this is very uncomfortable. Like, I'll just put you guys here so you can see. It's very, let me get in there. Because it's so deep as well, we're not utilizing the space as well as we could have.
Out the front because we can't go in there for the back.
It's so frustrating. We're gonna do this and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay. Hey guys, it's much later. House is a lot emptier. Yogi's barking, so sorry about that. We have finally finished the pantry. So this is the new and approved. There we have protein supplements. Here we have like the ingredients and spreads and sauces. Here is our pasta and rice shelf. Here is our spices, which aren't organized, but our spices will go in there. In here is our baking snack. And then also if we need, we have that shelf up there and that shelf, the rest of that shelf up there. But also we could put stuff in this cupboard. It's got cooking stuff in there now, but we could put it in there if we wanted. And then this is what our pantry looks like. I am obsessed. I just purchased a washing machine and fridge, so that should be coming next week on Wednesday, which is really exciting. And Leash is coming over for dinner tonight, as in she's gonna be bringing and cooking us dinner. So we don't have any pots and pans. She should be here any second. Yogi, could you stop panting, please? I'm just doing washing. Hey guys, Leash is here now, and so is Han. She's cooking us dinner, because she's so nice to us. She's got us a big bag of bacon. Desperate times. Anyways, we're gonna hang out and have some fun, so talk to you later, bye. Hi guys, it is Sunday. Get ready for church with me. I have pretty much been sleeping all day. Went to the shops this morning, got a few things, but didn't film that, sorry guys. Just blow dried my hair, and we're gonna try curling it. I haven't curled it since it's been short. I'm kind of scared. Hopefully it turns out okay. I'm hoping that it takes a lot quicker because it's 2:58. We have to leave for church at 4:30. I already have my outfit, so I feel like I'd be fine. Like, got plenty of time. Getting the hairspray out now because my hair's really healthy. It sounds like kind of like I'm bragging, but I'm not trying to brag. It doesn't hold anything. It just falls out straight away. My hair is looking really crazy, but it took me the exact same amount of time as it does my long hair, which is weird. So that took me 40 minutes. Now I'm going to move on to my makeup. Sorry guys, I just realized I haven't even said anything. Sorry about that. Okay, this is the fit. Don't really know if you can see, but there's some ties. Nice big collar. I'm gonna end the vlog here, so thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you subscribe. Sorry this video was a bit all over the place, not really consistent. I'm gonna blame it on being sick. Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Love you, bye.